Hello, welcome to my new class, class 5 mathematics. In last class was discussed about activity 1 and we finished that activity 1 and then we started rules of writing Roman numerals, how to write big Roman numerals, how to write the addition of Roman numerals, etc. etc. Now we will going to start the activity 2. Write the following in Roman numerals. Number 1, 95. 1A, 95. 95 is 90 plus 5. So 90 means XC and 5 means P. Number B, 130. 130 is C triple X. Number D, 212. 212 is 200 CC. 12 X double I. Number F, 335. 335 means 300 means triple C. 30 means triple X. 4 means IV. Number G, 467. 400 means CD. 60 means LX. And 7 means PII. Number I, 1030. 1000 means M. And 38 means triple X PII. Number J, 1256. 1200 means M. And 1200 means 1000 and 200. 1000 means M. And 200 is double C. And 56 is L and PI. Write the following in Hindu Arabic numerals. Number B, LX, IX. LX means 60, IX means 9, 69. Number D, CLX, double I. CL means 150, X means 10, 162. F means double C, double X, double I. Double C means 200, double X means 20, double I means 2. H, DX, DH. Sorry, DX triple I. D means 500, X means 10, and 3 triple I means 3, 513. J, D double C, LX double I, 762. D means 500, double C means 200, LX means 60, and double I means 2. Then, write incorrect Roman numerals. Here triple V is impossible, triple D is impossible, incorrect, IL is incorrect, PVI is incorrect, and DDX is incorrect. So this is activity 2. Next, review exercise, page number 22, review exercise. Write the equivalent Roman numerals. Equivalent Roman numerals, right? AL minus IX. This is very easy. L minus IX means 50 minus 9, 41. So XLI. Number B, XL double I plus double X IX. XL double I means 42 plus 29 equal to 71. 71 means L double X I. Number C, XC double X I. XC means 90, double X I means 21. 90 minus 21, 69. 69 means LX IX. F means M. F is M double C plus CL. M double C is 1200. CL means 150. So 1200 plus 150 equal to 1350. 1000 means M. 300 means triple C. 50 means L. Number E. M minus DX PI. M equal to 1000. DX PI means 516. So 1000 minus 516 is 484. It means CDL triple X IV. Number 2. Match the following. 604, 108, 18, 202, 457, 189, 366, 545, 1029. 604 means DCIV. 118 means CV, CX, PII. 202 is double C, double I. 457 means CDL, PII. 189 means CL, triple X, IX. 366 means triple C, LX, PI. 545 means DX, LV. 1229 means M, double X, IX. Next, homework. Match the following. 120, 494, 261, 162, 206, 100, 1133, 842, 481. and here left right side CLX double I double CPI CXX X CDX CIV CDL triple XI D triple CL XL double I double CLXI MC triple X and write the Roman numerals. Write in Roman numerals 446 1625 165 1625 256 1416 and 60 256 924 724 1250 and number 3 write in Hindu Arabic numerals CLVI double CL double XIX X MC double XIX MVI DWX V CDWX double CIX triple C triple X triple I M triple XM triple C triple I DWC V triple I. So I hope you all will do correctly this one. So for today your class is over. Thank you.